I want to fight for this. I just can't help some people, can you?
I'm sure Peyton Allen will be down any minute now.
Well, Miss, don't think about it. He's the guy that's prison. He's going to sort all these months. I bet they can't keep their hands off each other. You name one couple who isn't doing what they're doing.
Well, now, Miss Victoria, I've done my own name and him.
What?
I told him I wasn't interested. I told him no, but he didn't listen. Please. If I hadn't been for Dave, I ran in here and I left David and this him here with Mike. And that's when Mrs. Storm got up with him and
maybe you would have been lucky.
You've got nothing to do with the court
case. I'm expecting some of these pubs in the room to say, well done.
Another minute, please.
Say what? It's okay. What is? I'll be very close to you. Well, I've stopped the time to have to let things really suddenly, but he's gone now. Have you brought me on with this? If you had my boyfriend, I'd have you down for wasting his time.
I'm sorry for bothering you.
No, it's all right. You do still need to help you.
Lucy, I didn't tell you what happened.
I didn't mean to, Captain. I just pushed him and I didn't mean to.
You've just got to find a way of doing it.
What does that mean?
Listen, people like Mike spend their lives breaking. And if we're not too careful, they bring us down with
them. I've killed him too. He's alive. And there is dead and not mine.
No, no, no. If we think he's going to be okay.
Are you trying to?
Yes. I'm protecting Lucy, I'm protecting my family. Did he say anything to her?
He let it down. No, he's not. He's stupid. I can't get the lid on something like this.
We can and we will. The best way of protecting Lucy,
protecting your family, is to tell the truth.
What is that in court today? They're going to be doing cartwheels down Stanley Street.
Once we explain what happened.
No, no, just get real.
Will you?
What they've got here is a perfect chance to get even with me. And they're going to do anything and everything to achieve that right now. And Stanley, Lucy and Eileen, they're going to do it like a shot.
Now we can all celebrate. Two square. once he was. Please.
What
are you going for? Oh, you might be able to get by on a beast by some kind of salt, but us ladies like to make a bit more of an effort.
I'll bring the car around to the back door, and I can get him in. Then maybe you could clean up the bathroom, yeah? I don't know how much time to do that. Oh, and have a look outside this car. We've got to get back to it.
Right. You're taking all this on your stride, aren't you? I mean, most blokes, you'd be fine. Come straight back to court, find a dead body in the bathroom. You haven't even blown your sweat. I've plenty of practice with your thing already for putting your hair on my feet.
Now, if you want to start asking me awkward questions, then maybe I could ask you some as well. Like, what have you been doing sniffing out my wife?
You think I'll come around? I don't think you've got too much to be angry about.
You know what happened earlier today? I'm very pretty lucky that I was around. Yeah.
What about Sam? What are we going to say to him?
Why do you have to say anything?
Because Mike's his dad. He's going to want to know where he is and what's happened to him. Well, we just really don't know.
Put my back on this chair.
Shut up and wait. You get the hand up. You get the lock.
Mike's never going to do a sound to you.
He's only just found out who his dad is. He's never going to believe that he'd walk out me straight after that. The minute he gets back, he's going to start asking around. He's going to start looking for him, and when he can't find him...
Listen, stop this.
I can't. Every time I think about it, there's something else. There's something new that we have to deal with. Don't run. You've got to be. You just can't pretend that something like this hasn't happened.
Now,
mate,
you've everything sorted, okay?
I don't want any details.
Look, Dave, I know we're never going to be friends for how you
okay. But I still think it's wrong. None of us get up on that, is going to come to maybe you're used to that.
Hey! Hey!
Now, you said that before. I'm not going to buy it. So I am going to let it run. I'll be lucky if they find out. I want something else. Whatever's happened here today, you've helped make stuff happen. And you will have to be the mechanist with it, you know. If you think about it, that conscience of yours never starts pricking. Did you find my smoke?
No, I kept the streets around. You forgot the keys.
And you're sure no one's been in?
Yeah, you can see it's just me down here.
We don't want you letting anyone into the city of Gotham. There's no late night electricity.
Who's threatening me?
A man like you. One day. Who knows what you might do? You might plot me and destroy the other.
It's part of you that's actually enjoying this, isn't it?
Of course, it means you fight.
No, I don't. But that's because I'm not you.
Oh, thank God for that. Yeah, but we do that.
What have you been doing yourself these last few days, eh?
Some things never change, I think.
Yeah, and it's great.
Good to see you.
Excuse me.
Are you not better now?